I'm Mitch and this is IGN News. A Sony PlayStation 4 20th Anniversary Edition has sold for over $15,000 on eBay. Is that a typo? No. $15,000. The listing started at $1 and received 106 bids from 38 different bidders, eventually ending at $15,100. The listing was live for just a single day, and only twice were bids retracted. The listing reads, quote, "This is for the limited edition 20th anniversary PlayStation 4 console. These consoles commemorate the very first gray PlayStation released back in December 1994 and are only limited to 12,300 units. They are extremely limited and all units are individually numbered. This is your chance to get your hands on one." Sony released the limited edition console in celebration of PlayStation's 20th anniversary and yeah, limited production to just 12,300 units. It features a camera, vertical stand, and DualShock 4 controller in the same iconic gray finish of the original console, and was intended to retail for around $500. For all your PlayStation news, stay tuned to IGN.